God, that was annoying, man. I can't believe I died. I feel so pissed. Right, I got this far as well.
Take this. Keep it safe.
I didn't die. It's fucking time limit. I deserve to eat now.
It's our only hope.
Patriot. Why are you giving me this?
Jack. Or should I say, Snake?
Damn.
Wonderful. Kill me now. Do it. There's only room for one boss and one snake.
Alright guys, about to kill the boss. Is that the D horse? D horse. He rides a horse like that in Peace Walker as well at one point. So Rogue Agent, did that area turn red in reality? All that shit is not happening, man. Come on. That's like some big boss's weird dream vision, isn't it? Right, it's time for a whole bunch of cutscenes now. Should be part 37, isn't it? Completed it. Metal Gear Solid 3. Done and dusted. One death. Right at the end. Because of a stupid time limit thing. What are you going to do, eh?
Ready to go, Snake?
I nearly beat her as well. Literally, just one hit.
Are you
okay? I just
need to
kick her once. That was it.
Snake?
Yeah.
What do you guys think? Do you guys think the boss let him beat her? Like, in the story, obviously. Or do you think, like, she could have really... Like, or was she trying her absolute best to survive? And Big Boss just bested her. I don't know. I think subconsciously she let him win.
I totally
didn't realize she let
me.
Him win. What's Oscar up to, man?
Snake! Ocelot. We're not done yet.
Those things are quick, man.
Some of the basics of CQC.
I'm sure I remembered enough during that fight with the boss.
Not good!
Which reminds me of Metal Gear Solid 4. It's about a solid snake.
Picked up a few new moves. Huh. It doesn't feel right to shoot an unarmed man. But I'll get over it.
Eva!
Why is Ocelot empty?
What do you say to one last showdown?
Yeah, all right.
Hey, at the moment, the one in the right hand's got the bullet in it. Okay, the bullet is in the left hand now. Now it's on the other side, now it's on that side. My eyes are following it. Oh shit, I've lost it now. I don't know what he's done there. Arsehole. I have no idea.
What's your name?
Snake.
No, not that name. You're not a snake, and I'm not an ocelot. We're men, names. My name is Ademska. What's yours?
John.
Very well, John. Plain name. But I won't forget it.
Come on.
Come on.
Draw. I think it's this one. Ocelot knows which one's in there. I don't know. Ocelot knows what he put in there. Oh shit, Ocelot had the bullet.
It's a blank. Oh, that was fun.
Is that random every time when you pick the gun?
Till we meet again, John.
Peace Walker. Peace Walker will meet again. Actually, no. Phantom Pain. I'm not sure if I'm Peace Walker. I don't think that far in the game. Well, I've died once already. Fucking annoying. Stupid timing.
Snake! Give me a hand!
His name is Jack, right? John is another name for his name. Takes forever to end now. He's laughing.
We made it.
Yeah, you sure did.
Man, flipping out.
Oh no, Mix!
Fucking never quit.
There's no way out. What are we gonna do?
We've come too far to let them stop us now. Those things have got to be armed.
It's no use. There's no way we can outmaneuver them. They're gonna shoot us down. We were so close.
Weapon systems on.
Locked on target. I got tone.
You were great, Eva.
Huh?
Thanks.
Vault 19, this is Control. Stand by for a direct order from the chairman. Vault 19, return to base immediately. Do you read me? This is a direct order from Comrade Khrushchev. Return to base immediately. Vault 19, do you copy? Understood.
Fucking hell, that actually came through.
RTP.
Look! The MiGs are turning back!
Hmm. Proper James Bond moment.
Well done, Snake.
The MiG's disengaged.
Most likely under orders from Khrushchev.
Is this his way of helping us?
Who knows? Maybe he didn't want things to get messier than they already are. Or maybe he just wanted us to owe him one. The important thing is, you made it out alive. As long as Khrushchev is with us, I don't think they'll be coming after you. It should be smooth sailing all the way to Alaska. I'm sending someone out to Galena Base to meet you.
To meet me?
The DCI and the President himself are waiting at Langley. Don't keep them waiting.
Well, there you have it. Completed it with just one death. And that was because of a dumbass time limit. How annoying.